The ultimate floor is lava.
Oh, it looks like he's walking on the wall.
Oh my god.
No, no.
Ricky, security.
It was right there. There's no way Ricky's getting
Gee, guys. This second channel has been growing so fast recently. So if you are new, my name is Ricky.
I'm Nick.
And we're the Ireland Boys.
If you don't know already, we have a main channel called Ireland Boys Productions. Click right there to subscribe if you haven't. And right now, we are in a big rush. We're heading to the airport to fly out to San Diego for a collab with Omar Gosh TV.
We might meet up with the Bo Bros, might meet up with Rocco Piazza. We don't know, but we're definitely filming with Omar Gosh. So we got to get to the airport right now so we can get headed to San Diego.
We need to go rush onto the flight because the flight is about to leave.
Love you.
Bye.
Love you. We rushed here for no reason because the flight got delayed till like 12:15. But while we're in here, we met some of Yee Nation. So shout out to them. Bryce is over here and Braylon. Mm-hmm. So shout out to these guys. I can't believe you just see Yee Nation everywhere. We're gonna get on the plane and then we actually have an 8-hour stop at Denver. And then we're gonna go meet up with the Bro Bros in San Diego. What are the chances that the same two kids we met earlier are right behind us, right here?
Yee.
We're gonna be continuing this vlog until tomorrow, so a 2-day vlog in one video. Got to lose. We're about to hit 100,000 subscribers on the second channel. Dude, it's insane, bro.
It is.
Shout out to everyone in the live stream right now because it is 3 a.m. and we got 100 of Yee Nation in here. So shout out to all these people. If you see your name, you guys are awesome. Thank you so much. We just appreciate the support that you guys give us. And look how close we are to hitting 100K on the second channel.
We made it, 100K, guys.
We made it. Let's go. 100,000, sir. 100,000. Are you pumped? He is so pumped, guys. He's so pumped. I've never seen anyone more pumped than how pumped he is right now for hitting. Wait, what?
What?
Yo, take it easy.
Yo, no.
Take it easy.
No.
There, we hit 100,000 two times in one night.
No, whoa.
Yo, take it easy.
Hey,
it literally went back down again and went back up. So forget two. We just hit 100,000 three times in the matter of 5 seconds. I honestly couldn't believe it when we hit 100K on the first channel and now hitting 100K on the second channel too. It's honestly unbelievable to think. It's all thanks to you guys. Like the whole reason why we're on this trip is all thanks to you guys. We wouldn't be able to go on this trip if it wasn't for you. So I just want to thank you, every one of you who watch every single one of our videos. If you just came, if you're new or you were there from the beginning, I want to thank you guys because you guys honestly mean so much to us. And we want to keep inspiring you guys and motivating you guys to become the best versions of yourselves that you can be. Keep on entertaining you, making you laugh, and just bringing a smile to your day. So hopefully you can get through your day and live your life as positive as you can and as best as you can. So thank you guys so much. We will see you in the morning when we are in San Diego. Woo! Just made it to San Diego and it is a lot more hilly than Florida. I'll tell you what, California has the hills, right?
Oh, in the hills is all we know.
And this is the first time we've ever been at In-N-Out. And I'll tell you, the quality of the burgers,
it's just a nice burger.
We are actually gonna meet up with the Bo Bros. If you don't know them, you guys should check them out. They have been doing something that has been blowing up on YouTube recently. It's called the Floor is Lava Challenge. We've never met them before, but they seem like really awesome guys. So the first thing we do when we meet them, I'm gonna pull out the camera and be like, all right guys, I just got one thing to say to you. The floor is lava. And then boom, just see like the first thing they can get to, where are they gonna go? Floor's lava, bud. Right there. As soon as they pull up, I'm gonna get them. I don't know if they're ready for this. I think that's the buses. Bro, I know, it doesn't make sense, right? Guys, we got Jeremy and Jordan here, Bo Bros out here. I just got one thing though, real quick. The floor is lava. The floor is lava, bud! Who's taking the out? 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, he got it. Yo, he got it. In the Bo Bros car. This thing is clean, guys. Basically a Ferrari P1.
one cleaner than your church shoes. We're going to IKEA right now to play some Floor is Lava. Are we going up to strangers or just like anyone random?
Dude, whatever your heart desires.
Whatever, whatever. We're gonna do
workers.
Workers? Ooh, we're beds. Gonna do workers. We you have to do workers.
The floor just becomes lava a lot when we're like
it
around.
It sucks.
For some
it's
reason.
The worst.
Dude, bro. I know, bro. We will see you guys when we get there. We are at one of the thickest IKEAs in the world with the Bo Bros.
Yo, what's good? Guys, we're gonna teach Ricky and Nick how to not get kicked out today.
Every story going, we get kicked out. So right now, I was walking in here with the tripod, with the backpack, and they're like, no, 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 you just have to bring the camera. We're going low key, and if we don't get kicked out today, it's a good day. Got everything off the camera, super low key now.
Shh.
Don't tell anyone, guys. Don't tell anyone, all right? So we're going in. The floor is lava, boss.
Oh, lava.
Floor is lava in 3, 2.
Oh, she skirted.
Yes.
Oh, you made it. Floor's lava? Okay. Dude, you made it, bro. Bro, you made it, bro. Dude, savage right here. I think I found a nice floor's lava cake, boys.
Floor's lava?
Dude, Jordan took an L right there. You know what I have to get? That neck. We thought IKEA was all about the furniture.
You think they sell their clothes, bro?
But dude,
IKEA's
look at that
dope clothes.
Like,
dude, I like this.
That's that nice.
How's what,
dude, two stripe. That two stripe life, right?
That's the only life, bro.
It's all about the books, though. Have you not seen the books at IKEA? Take one.
But look at this nerd. I read. I don't.
Do you even read, bro?
Why is everything in like?
I don't know, dude. Everything is in like Swedish.
They have this blocked off, but you know, you gotta get up, test the bunk bed. That's the whole point.
You have to test. One giant leap for Ninja Nick.
One small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Oh, they call him Ninja Nick for a reason, boys.
There's dust up here.
How's the quality, dude?
How's the quality? It's shaking, bro. It's shaking.
Not quality?
Not quality, bro.
Let's go. Are you kidding me?
Not up to my
first standard. They put this and it's not even quality. If you want to check out the Bobro guys, these guys are look.
See that? You don't get that.
You have to check it out. Link is in the description. Always plug.
Plug.
Nick went onto another bed. How is this quality?
This one, it's a little bit better. Not as shaky, but this one I'm thinking.
Oh, this one, dude.
Savage.
Yo, what? Oh yeah, this is the move, right?
Yeah, this is
the little like move. Swiss cheese holes. But you got to get down. They have these blockers again.
No,
but nothing can stop Ninja Nick.
It's a slide, bro.
Nice slide. We're moving on to the next section because there's a worker in every single section and we don't want to get kicked out too soon, you know?
Burnt.
That one was burned out.
Floor is lava in 3, 2, 1.
Dang it.
Sorry, the floor was lava.
L was taken, sorry. Where'd Jeremy go?
What is this?
This is my seat.
Tell me that's a sauna.
Oh, I like that.
What the heck? Dang, that is weird.
Yeah, but
before you guys go,
yeah.
The floor is lava in
oh
5,
God, no.
4,
no.
3, wait. 2, oh, they take dubs, look at that, off the floor, clearance, 9 inches, good job guys, you won.
Woo. Boom.
Good job, they passed, this guy already passed earlier, but the first savage, you guys are second and third, alright, don't get ahead of yourselves, shout out to them, they passed, they weren't about it at first, but they yeeted okay. up on that.
Boys.
Floor's lava.
In 3, 2, 1.
Ooh, got it. I got it. I'm on the ball, bro.
Oh, wow, that was super good.
Oh, Megan.
Ricky, can I get a hand?
Yo, Pele comes in.
Ooh, dude, did he make it?
Kicks it.
Oh, God.
Oh, go.
No.
Go. Messed around in the upstairs a little too much, so we're going downstairs. It's 2 bro bros. First one Ireland boy. I gotta take the dub on him though.
Let's get over.
Gotta show
got Jordan
him.
And Jeremy.
One, go.
Oh.
I count myself as the last. Easy.
Oh!
Oh! Yeah!
Bro, I am told you, man.
Yeah.
I'm playing around. I practiced.
Bro, he didn't even drop him. It's not like he just picked up more after he dropped him or anything.
Bro.
I don't do that.
Yeah, bro.
I don't do that, bro.
Serious up here
come on, man. IBP takes Doug.
Wait, how many are you putting away?
Hey, you guys
3, only three.
You guys all remember what happened last time we were here. We were in a room like this.
Oh, there's Ricky right there.
Uh-oh. So, pretty much for our review on the ingot today. This is the 250 sen by the 2-incher.
All right, employee's gone, bring it.
Yeah.
What the heck? It's always when you're filming in stores, you have to pretend like you're actually doing something.
Yeah.
But last time Nick went in here, you remember we got kicked out.
Wait, really?
Yeah, we were
yeah, I went in a room like that.
So go real quick, bro. Dude.
No,
I'm in
back.
Here. Shoot. Oh, guys, I'm in here.
Don't recommend, don't recommend. How do I get out? How do I get out? Jeremy and Jordan found out why we always get kicked out. It's not because of the bags, it's not because of the tripod.
You're just way too loud, bro.
Apparently, whenever I'm talking, I'm like, Nick, you have to jump on that. Or like, say it really loud. And
he talks like this!
So then all the time when then employees hear that, so when employees hear that, they like, they come right over and then they kick us out. That's why, dude. Thank you for teaching us though.
Dude, you'll learn. You'll slowly bring it down.
You'll get it. You learn something every day, bro.
Hector! What up, Hector? What's good, my boy? Nice to see you. Been a long time. We're being really loud in IKEA, so I'm gonna try to keep it down. Don't wanna make too much of a riot in here. You know, summer 17, we're going in. Summer 17, we're going in.
Bangers, right?
Bangers.
They're all over there, all following each other, but right now I'm trying to be more of a leader. Workers right here, the floor is lava. The floor is lava. You have 5 seconds. 4 seconds. Oh, she got burned.
She got
burned.
No.
Marcus! 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 Oh! There you are, Marcus. I found you. All right, there's Marcus. Floor is lava. 3, 2, 1. Oh.
Yeah, I'm good.
How high did you go?
I think I went all the way up.
How many times?
You went all the way up.
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
Bro, the floor was lava. The heat rises. You know, they told me that in science class. Heat rises. I can't be getting my leg hairs burned off. No. I had to get all of
what leg hairs, bro? What leg hairs? What leg hairs?
We gotta get one more for the road. Floor's lava, floor's lava.
Oh, guys!
Oh! Almost had it, dude. They're the goats, bro, of floor's lava.
The goats.
Like, they're like MJ LeBron up in here, man. One more thing, sir. The floor is lava. The floor is lava, sir. You have 5 seconds. Get off! Get off, sir! Oh, and he's good, yeah. Yo, he went in the tiniest square. Dude, he went in the tiniest square. Forget MJ LeBron, we got stinking Golderson McGoat over here.
Golderson. Lamb, bro.
The lamb,
straight
dude.
Up the
MJ
lamb.
LeBron mixture. That guy, I can't believe he actually
mixture.
Did that. You got 5 seconds. Floor's lava, you got 5 seconds. Get off the ground, hurry. No, that's still the ground. Oh, get the feet up. Ooh, nice. You got it. You survived. She took a little longer than 5 seconds, but I'll give it to her. We're probably gonna get kicked out anyway, but we're just gonna kick ourselves out. Something we've never really experienced before is not getting kicked out of a store.
Dude, hey.
We helped you guys.
I can't believe it. Dude, I don't even know what to compare because it's like-
You don't have
like,
to do drugs to have fun, kids.
Yeah,
that's
exactly.
That's what I could compare it to.
Don't do drugs, stay in school. And always stay positive. Yeah, don't get kicked out. You can still have fun. We had so much fun in there. And we didn't get kicked out for the first time ever.
Ricky still got to talk super loud, so he had fun. Nick jumped on literally everything.
He's getting out of the car. There's a little ledge right there. There's a ledge right there. He's going to try to climb there all the way up to there. He's going up. The ultimate floor is lava.
Oh, no.
It looks like he's walking on the wall.
God.
No! No! There's a whole group of people! Oh! Ricky!
There he is, he's right there.
Ricky, security! Lay down!
Oh shoot.
Security was right there. There's no way Ricky's getting
Bro, he's running. He just ran past security. He's running, Jimmy. Just go.
Keep going. There's security down there. Go. Get in. Right here. For the grill.
Let's go.
Dude, when you get up there, I try to record it. There's like a 3-foot gap you have to jump.
Really?
Like you walk up the thing, you gotta jump at like a 3-foot gap. Or it's just like 25 feet down.
Ha! You savage!
The Bo Bros are leaving. They're going to Europe, so if you want to follow their journeys, the link will be in the top of the description. We got Jeremy, we got Jordan.
I'm Jordan. Nice to meet you. We also have Nick and Ricky.
Ninja Nick. Yeah.
And IBD's right here.
IBD!
Oh, shoot! I don't know if this is going in. I don't know. Can we put this in? We might come back to LA. If we come back, we're definitely going to meet up with them again, right? Probably.
Yeah, they'll be with
you
us.
You guys are welcome to stay whenever, man.
Floor is lava, sir. Floor is lava.
He's dead.
Oh, there. IBD got that off. Good. IBD
that was,
got
that
off.
Was clean.
Can you hit him with one last yee, sir?
Yee!
Wake up. It was a pleasure. Take care, guys.
We'll see you again, dude. Huh? We'll see you again.
Yeah, if you guys ever need someone to stay or some place to stay,
we're coming back out and staying with the Bo Bros. Right now, it's pretty late in the day, and we're gonna go meet up with Omar Gosh TV to go film in the haunted Phase Rug Tunnel. That's gonna be on our main channel. So if you're not subscribed to the main channel, make sure to check it out right here. Subscribe to that because bangers are being dropped. Honestly, the past 2 days have been so crazy. We're gonna fly from Florida all the way to San Diego, meet up with the Bro Bros, play a little The Floor is Lava challenge with
hey,
them.
Hey, Floor is Lava 5! 4!
Well, everyone's good. We didn't even get kicked out of IKEA. First time we've ever been in the store and not got kicked out.
The Bo Bros, they really taught us something. I took notes right here.
Where is
here,
it?
Right?
Oh. That's gonna be it for today's vlog. We hope you guys enjoyed. There's definitely more vlogs coming from this LA trip. So if you're excited, make sure to smash the thumbs up button. And until next time, yee! We have made it. Trying to vlog and they turned the lights off on me.